666 subscribers. That's 666 of you who said yes. I would like to see more Progressbar95, please. You want proof? Well, here's the proof. Right here on my channel. Anyway, with that out of the way, to commemorate a fine celebration of 666 subscribers, a very special Progressbar95 episode will be delivered to you shortly. Now, let's see if I can get it to work though. Just as soon as I load up Steam, if you'll be patient with me, we can go on with the video. All right, Steam's loaded up. Let's get started. All right. The disclaimer is a lie, by the way. Six numbers off of 777, but still not too bad. Let's try. Progressbar 95 plus. Just turning up the volume a little bit.
You got mail!
Alright. Collecting the bonus. The 25,000 points I get for cleaning bin, which is really nice, by the way. Okay, 300% I need to collect, 14 dogs I need to catch, and complete 12 levels. Alright. That's not too bad. Alright, that was quick. That was relatively quick. I am quite surprised. Alright, 115%, not too bad. Shut up, mine. 30%. Oh, well, you're welcome, Dan. What would I do without you? Ben is a pretty good pet. He's a very good friend to have, too. Although there are times, like when I'm digging through progress stalls, that I don't feel like taking care of him. which is why I switched to an operating system without the virtual pet bin, or bin in general. Get the hell out of here, honey.dll. Nobody likes you. Come on. Just shut up! Alright, perfect score. That's not too bad. Not too bad at all. Wow, that's actually pretty good. Alright, gonna restart. Back to progress computer. Right there. Hope my game didn't just freeze. I really, really hope it didn't. There we are. For a moment I thought it froze. Oh, we're doing pretty good. Right. Okay. Looking pretty good. Running DLLs are quite annoying. Ooh, dead pixel. Lucky I spotted that. No. Oh, I can see where this is going. Lasers. New mail? Already? But I'm kind of in the middle of the game right now. Right. All right.
You got mail.
Yeah, spammer. Check on the progress side of things. Nice. All right, here we go. Ian is taking a seat, but I don't mind. Looking pretty good, Ben. Bet you feel pretty good too, don't you? Sociable being. I don't mind that. In fact, I kind of like that. Alright, 100%. That's pretty good. Alright. Nice. All right, you're doing pretty good. Hopefully when you go to sleep you don't have any nightmares of any sort. We'll explore the bio a little bit. Go to the bio. Nothing. The miscount of files definitely needs to be fixed, so. Okay. Come on. I've been to take care of and I don't have all day. Clean that out. All right, going through this again. Okay, that didn't work. Let's see. Okay. That worked. Getting rid of that, what do you mean? Let's see what... Okay, that's the wrong code. Okay then. Looks like he's sleeping well. Let's see. Okay. This may take a while, so just be patient. Okay, folder's unlocked. Oh, good. You're awake. I was beginning to worry about you, Ben. Accidentally clicked an unknown one. At least the unknown file didn't turn out bad for me. Okay, let's get that out of the way. Get these looking nice. I think I know the answer. D4. Yep, same result. Hopefully these folders will waste the time. Right, back to the one. Let's see. Am I seeing something there? Ooh. This is pretty good. 5 locked folders, huh? Okay, that didn't work out so well. It may take a bit. Is there anything I'm missing? Oh. Obviously you, of course, because Clippy is beyond annoying. Now where was that? Really? This is going to be easy. All right, going through some. Oh, great. Okay. I think that's enough Tyler digging for now, since Finn has been asking so many questions. And this, my friend, is the problem with Finn having nightmares. You always have to exit Tyler to care for Finn. Why couldn't you care for... Why can't you care for Finn within whatever workspace you're working on? Well, Mari, that is perfect. There we are. That's good. Good. Getting a lot of bonuses there. I'll go ahead and restart and go back into Windows. At least progress bar Windows, that is. Okay, progress bar 3.14. Nice. You know, the best part about progress bar is the progress box. Not gonna delete System 32, by the way, or System 16, as it's called in Windows 3.14. Pretty good. Okay, so more hex code. This feels right at home with me. Okay. Thought I missed something. More hex code. Let's see what we have. Okay, let's see what we have. This should be good. Okay, here we are. We have Okay. Okay, so in order to access this, I'll need a code. Keep in mind the code. Okay. Right. See if this works. Okay. Okay. Gotta think this through. Ah! BD? Yep! Okay. Okay. Thing was, I already thought the folder was unlocked. Okay, more hex code? Sure, why not? Let's see. Okay, more hex code. 'Cause why not? Okay. my download folders. Okay. Hold on. Don't think I forgot about you, cheap document. Okay, another code breaker sequence of events. More hex code. Okay, some more hex. Seven. Here we go. Got another code breaker to sort out. Thank you. I can never trust type very good and very well. Okay. Okay, nope. Okay, let's see what we have here. Okay. Come on. Okay. Let's see what numbers we have here. We have 3, 2, 3, 6, 7. Thank you. Right. Done my last guess before the first line of code runs off the top of the page. Didn't see me. Didn't work out so well. Right. Here we go. Let's see. Okay. So it turned out C5 was correct. Okay, looks like more hex code. Okay, here we go. Let's do this. Okay, looks like we've got some more to do here. One, two, three, four, five, 71. So. Okay. Another win, right? Okay. Okay. Three, five. Okay. Took quite a while to find it. More hex code. Okay. Apologize for the awkward amount of silence. Okay, here we are. Okay. Let's see. That can't be it. E1's out of the question, because we know there's only one of it. So far, nothing's jumping out at me. Wait. One, two, three, four, five. EA, that could be it. Okay. That can't be it. Wonder what it is then. Okay, more hex code? Yeah, why not? Let's see. 09 without a question. Six B could probably be in the code. More hex code. Oh, this is going to be fun. Thank you. Okay. Okay, let's see what we have. Okay. Four wasn't right, let's see. CO2 probably can't be right. Nope, definitely wasn't right. A9? Could that be through breakthrough? We did. But the breakthrough led to some bad news. That boulder was empty. sure you already did the my folder. Okay. 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 Let's see. That's not it. Let's Okay, let's check out the codes. No, it can't be right. Okay, so F1 can't be right, and I don't think A5 is right. Okay. Where do I go from here? I think I see something. One, two, three, 64. I'm seeing something, but nothing that immediately jumps out at me, but let's try 64 and see if that helps. Okay, down to my last chance. Okay. Let's try 51. 1, 2, 3, 4... Ah, 5. So 51 indeed turned out to be the correct answer. Wrong code. Okay, all the DOS taken care of and squeezed out. Restart. Progressbar95. All right. 24 p.m. Ooh, nice. Emergency cycling. Alright. So the screensaver option. I like that idea. That thing at the top of my screen there. That was actually kind of weird. Alright. Made to 65%. Oh, when those fans start racing, you know you're pretty close to 100%. Okay. Right. Holy cow. I managed to earn a lot of points.
You got mail.
You got mail.
You got mail.
Aww. Okay. Stop sending emails, man.
You got mail. You got mail. You
got mail. That was fraudulent. Strange how I often fall for these things. Actually, it's not very strange at all. Alright. New mail already.
You've got mail.
I'm sorry to inform you that your message cannot be delivered to one or more of the
viewers. You've got mail.
Been actually lost me, doesn't it?
You've
got mail! All right. Let's play PDFF. What do you mean? Some points. Alright, 15%, which is not too bad. Oh, come on! That's some serious bullshit that computer tried to pull on me. Okay.
You've got mail! You've got mail!
Okay, I got the email part done. There's only one thing I don't like about it. Oof. Got a yellow one. That's not good. Okay. I think we may be getting to the end. Okay. That email cleared out of my schedule. All 13's moving about. Well, this is good. Pretty lucky there. Got pretty lucky there. Apart from one long segment, I think I managed to do pretty well. Got a lot of bonuses in the dog too. Well, seems like pretty much fun time we have.
You got mail!
Alright, we've got special segment. Thank you. Used by that then message is not pretty good. Yeah. Alright. I'm gonna switch over to Shut up. Mm. Dang, Twiffy, shut up. Yes, yes, nearly there. We are nearly there. Judging by the fact that this is a Progress PB DOS show, and there's no easily accessible clock, you'll have to go into Progress DOS in order to get what time it is. Alright, perfect score. I do not even know how I manage that. But that is awesome. Okay, good. Are you shitty? That was a close call. Percent? 90%. We're getting close to the end. Oh yes, perfect score. grow up with the community. Not perfect, but that was pretty good. With that in mind, we're going to take a quick little break to get some lunch. And until then, Progressbar95 will be right back. Now back to the show, brought to you by Progressbar95. That was a good lunch. With that said though, all right. Progress Bar 2. Alright. Alright. Screensaver 3D. Looking pretty good. Mm-hmm. 30%. Mm-hmm. 55%. Got all those points, huh? Level 11.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
I'm gonna relax for a little bit.
You got mail.
Who is this question mark guy?
You got mail.
Number 419. Marking this as spam.
You got mail.
I hate annoying pop stones, you. All right, read it. Okay, only half of it. That's clearly not much. But still.
You got mail.
Really?
You got mail.
Hold on.
You got mail. You got mail.
Yeah, I have tried turning it off. Let me turn it back on again. Getting.
You got mail.
Huh? Catch a signal. Hello. 95%.
You got mail.
Go ahead and defry that. Well, I'm trying to optimize your computer. Or defrag it, rather. There we go. Looks like both fragments have been completed. Oh, nice. Never thought how often.
You got mail. You got mail!
And yes, it helped. Hi, progress dependent. It's been a while since I've played that, actually. Thank you. You got the antiviruses on. Well, I need to focus.
You got mail.
Doing pretty good.
You got mail.
See, the database needed to be updated, so yeah. Got that covered. Definitely removing that tech support message, because that appears at the most inopportune time. Generators ready. Ow! 65, 70%. So far, I'm doing pretty good. Thank you. Let's restart. Borrow it tonight. Here we go. No new messages. Good. Yeah, I noticed the time in the life counter are way too close together. Start. We just end off our session, Progressbar95. The one we've always ended our session off on.
You got mail!
Okay, Prince Clippy.
You got mail.
This game, overall, is pretty awesome. I'm surprised there's never been a speedrun of it. We can do it. And I gotta say, I've had a lot of fun today. No, that's it for Progressbar95. This session of Progressbar95. I know I do multiple sessions of Progressbar95 because I may become the Progressbar95 channel at some point. Anyway, if you liked what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll give you my final thoughts after we shut down. This was a fun experience. 2 hours. I clocked the session in at 2 hours. Or just under 3 hours. Roughly under 3 hours, at least. You know, Progressbar is a really cool multi-generational, multinational. Hang on, I'll be right back. I'm gonna turn on the light. Okay, jump cut. I must say, Progressbar95 for the overall fun experience for the all of 45, 46, if you count this one episode. And I would like to say thanks to the 666 subscribers who joined my channel. You will be thanked. All 668 of you, if you count the two subscribers that jumped onto the bandwagon recently. Anyway, that's it. If you guys like what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. This is the Gamer Nerd, and I will see you next time. Peace out, everyone.